In this demonstration, we show the users the new functionality in NX Drafting for arrangements. We see this particular one, this design that has a certain type of arrangements. We see that for 3 seats or 4 seat configurations. In this case, that we'll go ahead and go back to our master model, which is the drawing that we have already created. The wizard automatically will come up and ask for which part file that we want to create our drawing. We want to change our scale setting, and then we will also want to take a look which kind of arrangements we want. In this case, let's go ahead and select a 3 seats configuration. Then after that, what we want to do is in the layout, we just want to select just the proper view in this case. Once that is done, we will go ahead and then complete the wizard using this particular approach. So the wizard contains the capability of adding the arrangement. Now I want to go ahead and just manually add another base view. Same thing in this case, we want to go ahead and pick up the front view. In this case, we see that we have the arrangement options of the 4 seat. We'll go ahead and line up this 2 views together, and that becomes 2 of our configuration, one for 3 seats, one for 4 seats in our arrangement.